Create your world. Create your world.
Believe it or not, you get what you say.
Create your world.
What are you saying about yourself?
Create your world.
Yes, it's all about you. It's not in a selfish manner or disregarding feelings of others, but being aware that you create your world. This is Love Yourself Month. So if you have fell off the train, we're going to get back on it by loving ourselves and keep on throughout the whole year, throughout our whole lives. So we need to do some of the steps for love training. To the right, open the arms to the left and step again to the right. Clap your hands, dip and dip. With four times, and then again to the left, starting with the left, three times, and then clasp your hands and dip again four times. And then side to side, two to the right, two to the left, and you do that in a set of four. And then we're going to stretch the leg out eight times, and then the shoulder goes back. You roll the shoulder back. I believe that's eight times as well. Then you're going to repeat. Open the arms, clasp your hands, and dip four times. To the left. And then dip again four times. Now we're going to do your arms out with the leg, starting with the right, and that's eight times. And then you're going to bring your knee up with the arms to the side, and that's eight times. Then you're going to touch in the front, starting with your right, left, eight times, and then the shoulder again, eight times. And then you're going to repeat the chorus. Open the arm, left arm. Clasp to the right. Dip four times and then to the left. Open. Clasp. And you dip four times. And now you're going to swing your arms with the hips eight times. And then you're going to bring it up forward, back, forward, and back, forward, and back. And then you start again with the open arms and claps and dip. And then you just repeat it to the left, starting with the left, then the right, then your left, then dip again. And that's, you repeat that throughout the chorus, and then you just boogie on down towards the end. Hi, this is Verona, the dance specialist of Create Your World, and we are at the Career Fair in the Francis Martin Library in the Bronx.
Okay, so she's in that program.
My name is Robin Saunders, career coach for the New York Public Library, and with me is my assistant, information assistant, Mr.
Kabir.
And what we're doing is we're hosting a wonderful, wonderful event at the Francis Martin Library for career development. So we're having a wonderful job fair. We have a total of maybe 50 to 60 employers out here today. We are in association with Councilman Fernando Cabreras, and our candidates are excited, and they're taking advantage of the wonderful opportunities that are here. Mr. Kabir could tell you more about the resources that the library has.
Right. Okay, so while all these candidates are here, they can also take advantage of all the wonderful program that library has to offer. And we have plenty of computer classes every month. Each library, we have over 96 branches. Each library offers over 20 computer classes per month. It's absolutely, you know, free of charge. All you have to do is just sign up and that's it, and show up on time. And also, if you need help with the resume, cover letter, job search, you name it, all you have to do is just go online, NYPL, CEIS. If you just search it, you'll be able to make a reservation for your resume or cover letter with our help. And we are always excited to see new candidates. And you know, that's pretty much what we do. So.
And so, one of the things that the library offers is definitely ESOL. In addition to that, we have free computer training. And I am hoping that you guys would take advantage of the wonderful services that the library has, in addition to the interview workshops, the mock workshops, as well as the recruitment events that we have on several times of the year. In addition to that, be aware that in April, we're having a huge college fair event. So that way it would welcome all of those who are wishing to return back to college, as well as information for new college students. So come on down to the Bronx Library Center at 310 East Kingsbridge Road and Fordham, or give us a call at 718-579-4260. Thanks.
So how does working for another company help a person love themselves?
I can tell you this. When a person gets a job, or they get an opportunity to get a job, they have an opportunity to love not just themselves, but their families and their friends. It's something about being employed that makes you feel like you can tackle anything. It's something about it being employed that makes you feel self-sufficient. So, excuse me, self-sufficient. And so the ways that you can love yourself more is to look in the mirror and tell yourself that today is my day. Smile at yourself. Talk to yourself. And most of all, give yourself a hug. That's how we love ourselves today.
So I'm from Henkels & McCoy. My name is Florence Pena. I'm a career coach. We offer free training for young adults between the ages of 16 and 21. We are a workforce development program. We're interested in meeting passionate young people who want assistance in finding employment and doing positive things in their life. The training program really encompasses the foundations of looking for employment, such as resume writing, interviewing, appropriate dress, and having an appropriate attitude towards employment. We also have services to help find employment once our training is over. We offer 2 certifications in our 6-week training program. And also, we lead you back into the education system if that's something that you need in order to get into the career sector that you want. We also teach life skills and a lot of the other things that people need, young people need to survive on an everyday basis. A lot of financial literacy, just how to be accountable, making sure that their time and attendance is punctual. Everyday skills. Our number is 718-289-5387. We're located at Bronx Community College and also in Long Island City, Queens.
Work with Exit Realty Power, and the theme of my card is basically the theme of my life. I actually have 4 boys, and you can have your cake and eat it too, which means that you can have a successful career as a real estate professional, and you can have the family and the children that you've always wanted as well. Our company offers information on training for a real estate agent. And also, we have training and mentorships in our 2 locations in the Bronx. We're currently working on a 3rd location in Westchester. And, you know, our office environment is basically, you know, team players. We're all motivated to have, you know, a great career. And, you know, we're all human. You know, we all want to strive for the best and have the best. So our company offers that. You know, there's a lot of real estate offices and franchises all around. Our commission split is the highest, you know, that we offer. And, you know, if you have any questions or need any information regarding how to start your real estate career today, you can always give us a call and we'll lead you in the right step.
How does your company help a person express a self-love?
Your company can help someone, well, real estate, yeah. So my company can show you how to love yourself is a lot of ways. You know, for example, I love myself and my family, so that makes me positive and want to basically provide for them. So I would show them love by providing for them and showing them, you know, that you can work and have the things that you do need in life, which, you know, are important, the necessities, and also a career and family as well.
How does your company help a person express a self-love?
Loving yourself with being an entrepreneur. Today's world, I think, without loving yourself, there's really nothing you can do. For anyone else. And to be an entrepreneur, you have to perform at that level. You have to think in that manner, whereas you are serving someone else. And to serve someone else, you already have to be serving yourself. And I think that we get a little confused about that. And so we tend to forget that if we don't take care of ourselves, we can't take care of others. And in turn, we can't be an entrepreneur. And that's kind of how it goes. So what we actually teach is you have to do well before you do good. And that turn is doing well for yourself first before you can do good for your community. Because we all want to go out and save the world, but unfortunately we don't have the Superman muscle. Unfortunately, that does not help the world. So what we teach is love yourself, do for yourself, support yourself, be solid into you, and then you can go out and serve others and be an entrepreneur or be a great business partner or employee to a company, because they're going to know that when you take good care of you, you're going to be doing a darn good job for them. Well, the name of my business is Gotcha Techs, and the business contact is Gotcha Techs Harlem on Facebook. Or you can go to www.gotchatechs.com and you come and give us a call or an email. You'll find out how to get involved or get service so that you can stay up on your technology in your future. Have a good one. I'm Ruby Thomas, one of the part CEOs and owners as well as founders of Gotcha Techs and BTI.
Robin Saunders received a proclamation from the City of New York from Councilman Fernando Cabrera. And with her is his assistant, Eric Cabrera. So congratulations, Robin, for doing a wonderful job on the career fair.
thank you for being a part of Create Your World. You know, when we speak of Create Your World, it is given to you by God to create your world. Your world is not what God creates. Your world is what you create. In the end, God gives you the energy, He gives you the strength, the creativity to create what you want. Notice He gives you the ability to think. He gives you the ability to process things. He gives you the ability to dream, to have imagination. And you know, where there is imagination, then there is creation. And why would I share that with you? Well, I want you to know that whatever you are looking for, it will not come out of the ethers into your experience, but it will come from deep inside of you through your wonderful imagination and take impact in your world if you will let it be. You know, God had to let it be for us to be here. That's right. Because it says, and God says, let there be light, and there was light. Didn't He say that? So until you let it be, then there can never be any becoming. And so I would invite you today to allow something to come to life in you, through you, as you. And that is, allow the creative nature of God in man becomes your very expression.
Me friend, them set me free again. Yes,
access to some of his 500 on the books that is not on Amazon or anything like that. If you just give the partners on a special basis. Yeah. Alright? And if you want to get an email from him daily, you need your email address, I can get that in the system. I'll be right back. I'm going to do better yet. I'll give you a CD of one of the albums we did. And you'll be
What a la la, for I will cut you off.